Getting ready to shoot my new training video for this year's Mr. Olympia, 9 weeks out. This video will be different from the last video that I've done. The last video was more informative, and we got to know Dennis James, all about myself, where I grew up, and so on. This video is simply training, hardcore, just like I said, preparing for the Mr. Olympia this year. I'm 9 weeks out, just around 278 pounds. Trying to train as heavy as possible to get you guys to see that what I do over here is no joke. We don't have no time to use. We don't have no time to play around. We don't have any fancy equipment over here. It's all simply basics, basic exercises, basic movements. That's why the title's called Back to Basics. Sit back, fasten your seatbelts, and enjoy the movie.
Come on. Going for the number one.
Yeah.
Come on,
for the number one.
Come on, it's not me for everyone. Chosen few. Chosen few. Come on. One. Eight. Two. Eight. Three. Eight. Five. Come on. Five. Come on. Five. Come on. Okay. This shit. You know what I mean? You want an easy road. There's no easy road. You think there is. You run around, you feel sorry for you. I don't feel sorry for you. You gotta understand that. Get that in your ear. I really mean that. I don't feel sorry for you. You wanna do this shit? Then you gotta put in the work. You're gonna have to do it. And when it gets hard, you can't do it. Oh, come on, give me some help. No help, brother, no help. You're on your own. You picked it. It's your destiny. You picked it. Come on.
finish it off with biceps, because I always choose a smaller body part in the evening. I do a bigger one in the morning, choose a smaller one at night, because I believe the way I train, it's impossible to do two big body parts and give it 100%. After you go all out in the morning, there's no way you can train a big body part and go 100% in the evening, so I choose a smaller body part. So day one, it's chest and biceps. Tomorrow will be day two, which will be quads, hamstrings and calves, which is quads in the morning, hamstrings and calves in the evening. So I'm gonna go home and get some more rest, because I'll need it, because tomorrow it's gonna be a heavy leg workout. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
Nice! Nice! Hey!
92 feels like right now. 92 degrees. Like 10:30 in the morning. How do they know?
Good, Mike.
Oh, yeah.
Looking good. Oh, good to see you. Good. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Good. Oh. Come on. Drop that knee a little bit more. That's it. Straighten the back. Straighten the back. And drop it. Boom. That's it. Keep the back straight. Drop the knee. Keep the back straight. Drop it. Yes. Four 12s.
I'm on fire.
Four 12s. You are. But now, it's just about all over. Say yes.
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Speak English. Come on. Come on. You're firing. Now. Let's do it. One, keep your back straight. Two, drop that knee, that's good. Back straight, yeah. Come on. Fire. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. That's it. Drop it. Back straight. Get me. Get dirty. Get filthy. Come on. Drive. Drive. Come to me. Three more. Drive! Drive!
I Thank you. Yeah.
on, Mike. Come on. Yeah. Good. Good from the back. Good. That's it. Yes. Yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah. That's what I want to see. Good to see. Lovely. One. Two. Three. Four.
Ah!
Alright guys, that's it. 4 days out of my life. Simply hardcore. Back to basics. That's the title of the movie. That's the way I always train. Not just for this movie, that's just the way I train. All the time. So you gotta go through hell in order to make it to the top. I hope you enjoyed the movie. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. You know, and always remember to follow your dreams and be the best you can be. Stay strong. There you go. Okay, this is all my meals for the whole day. At this time, 9 weeks out from the Olympia. Right here we have meal number one. It's 100 grams of oats. Equals 67 grams of carbs, plus 90 grams of pure whey isolate, which I mean 90 grams of protein, not just 90 grams of powder, 90 grams of protein. 8:30 in the morning. 11:30, we'll have here 12 ounces of chicken breast, which is equal to 340 grams, and 300 grams of potatoes. 12 ounces should be around 81 grams of protein, and the potatoes are worth of 46 grams of carbs. Then we move on to 2:30. 2:30, same thing, it's just a little higher protein. It's just 14 ounces of chicken breast, 390 grams, which is equal to 93 grams of protein, plus, again, oats. This time only 60 grams of oats, equal to 40 grams of carbs. After that, we have meal number four, which is 12 ounces of chicken, plus 230 grams of rice, equal to 57 grams of carbs. And then after I get back from my second workout, I will have meal number five right here. This is 12 ounces of steak and 250 grams of sweet potato plus 250 grams of broccoli. The steak is around 64 grams of protein. Sweet potatoes, just about 45 grams of carbs, plus broccoli, maybe something between 8 and 10. Then at 11:30, the last meal of the day or the night, whatever you want to call it, is again 90 grams of pure whey isolate. And this is six meals throughout the whole day, every 3 hours. I start at 8:30 in the morning and I finish at 11:30 at night. All this, the total, comes out to be like 3,500 calories. Carbs, just around 255 grams. Protein, around 500. In fat, I estimated just about 50 grams a day. And that's basically all I eat. And I will continue doing so until probably a couple weeks out from the Olympia. Then again, let's say I drink very, very much water. I drink a lot of water, something like at least 2 gallons a day. I use Crystal Light to flavor my water a little bit. Makes the water go down a lot easier. And yeah, that's all I have to say for this. It's time to eat. Best wife in the world. Mm-hmm. She's the one that puts all the meals together for me. Without her, I wouldn't even be where I'm at right now. So, her name is Rati Khan. It's a real name. We all call her Sin. It's a nickname. And I just want to make sure y'all know where this body comes from. This is the one right here. Sometimes she pushes me. Why? Just like a training partner. When I get to the point that I can't down my food, she sits right next to me and she says, come on, one more. Instead of one more rep, she's telling me, just one more spoon or one more bite. That's the way it is. Yes.